Hey YouTube, it's Tuesday the 15th of November. These are my latest gaming pickups. The first item's a skunk board for the Atari Jaguar. This is a device which allows you to download games, homebrew games, onto the board and play them through your standard Jaguar. You can also develop your own games and play those as well. It was developed by Harmless Lion. And it was made, distributed by the Goat Store, Dan. I reserved mine a few months ago on Jaguar Sector 2 forum. They're currently in the process of doing a second run of these boards, but they're calling them the Ghost Skunk boards. As you can see, it comes in a nice laminated box. Very nice. Same size as the standard Jaguar boxes. That's the store that it came from. Also comes with a nice instruction manual, very comprehensive. Also Jaguar styled, same size. You also get a handy USB cable, no need to go out and buy one. There's been a few problems there where some customers have experienced USB cables that aren't working, but you know, they're cheap enough to buy, so if this doesn't work I'll just go out and buy another one. Here's the skunk board itself. It's within a static bag. I don't really want to get it out at the moment, but you can just see it through the packaging there, and obviously the card insert for the box. Due to the delays of getting the skunk board out, the Goat Store very kindly sent the original reservers a free Dreamcast game called Cool Herders, and this was developed by Harmless Lion. Released in 2005. Next I've got one PS2 game, Leisure Suit Larry Magna Cum Laude Uncut, rated an 18. This was 99p from the British Heart Foundation in Leicester. Boxed and complete with instructions. Next we've got Project Gotham Racing 2 for the Xbox, original Xbox. That was also 99p from the British Heart Foundation in Leicester. And another Xbox game, Halo Combat Evolved, the first Halo game, and again 99p from the British Heart Foundation in Leicester. The British Heart Foundation is a charity shop. Next we've got all Mega Drive games. We've got Monster Lair Wonder Boy 3. This was £1.50 off Leicester Market. This was boxed and complete. It's a 1-2 player game and it was released in 1991. And then we've got Alex Kidd in the Enchanted Castle. I think this was about £3.99 from Game World in Leicester, and it's a one-player game released in 1990. Home Alone. All these now from Game World in Leicester. I think this was about £3.99 as well, and this was released in 1992 and a one-player game. NBA Jam Tournament Edition. I think this was about £2.99. It's a one to four player game, and that was released in 1994. Next is Taz and Escape from Mars. This was £3.99 from Game World, and this is a one player game, and it was released in 1994. And last is Mercs. This is a one player game, and that was released in 1990. So they're my gaming pickups for today. Thanks for watching and I'll see you soon.